Listen, I don't really talk to other teams a lot, but I love the makeup of this team, the attitude of this team, the coaching staff of this team. Don't worry about the result. And I said this a few years ago as well, where we didn't give up. These teams, we play teams, and we play Pearl River a lot, they give up. We play Hines, they give up. You guys don't stop fighting. I have to keep my starting boys in there. Second half to put it out there. I wanted to give them rest. I had to put them in there because you boys were giving us a game. And I heard a bit of that with Brendan as well. It's going to get better with you guys. I'm telling you, I see the makeup. I said it 2 years ago when you boys were here. Keep working hard. Keep working hard. You've got players to come in. You've got a couple of injuries. You'll be strong. And I well believe you'll win the double. You understand that? I well believe you'll get back to Nationals. But I want you to win that league first. And then you concentrate about the conference tournament, and you boys can go all the way.
What's up?
Let's go.
So, going into the season, you know, you always want to win state. And, I mean, my thoughts were, for me individually, I was trying to stay as healthy as possible and play every game. But as a team, you know, my goal was to hope to reach the state final and, you know, go compete in a national tournament.
Okay, we're about 62 minutes to kick off, okay? So, making sure the final preparations here in this locker room, we won't come back in here before the game, okay? So we'll come in after the game, okay? So, you need to get your stuff, take your boots, all that stuff out there, if you can, bottle, everything you need to begin the game, okay? Then on the sideline, on the bench, we have your jersey put on for you. So what we'll do is we'll do the first part of the warm-up, kind of just with these warm-up tops, and then we'll be, before the game, we'll put your jerseys on, so the second part of the warm-up we'll do it in your jerseys, okay? Alright? Like we did yesterday, we'll start off kind of the jog and the stretching, all that stuff, just off on the practice field, and we'll come on to the field for the possession of the finishing there, and give ourselves good time, okay? We'll aim to start warming up with, it takes about 35 minutes to warm up for us the first time, and that'll be kind of precise, about 40 minutes till kickoff, okay? They've got the clock going on about the kickoff, 40 minutes, okay? We'll have kind of time then to be prepared. No walkouts, none of that stuff before the game, so kind of warm up and get together, we'll have last little bits of encouragement in a huddle, and then we'll work play, okay? Alright? Let me say, just a refresher of what we're talking about. This is the first little step on us, just that little push, that's what we need tonight. A little push that gets the train, gets the ball rolling, okay? Now, this is what tonight's all about, okay? Starting with the tournament, starting to kind of create what sort of team we want to be, okay? I'm sitting here now individually, I'm thinking, I want to be a guy people can rely on. I want to be a guy people like to play with. I want to be a guy that people want to play for, okay? Because I look at that X-ray, okay? That has my back, alright? That's what tonight's all about, okay? Alright? Like I said, be organized as a team, all over the place defensively, okay? That comes from the forwards and the midfielders, to the defenders, to the goalkeeper. That comes from more communication, telling each other what to do, being switched on. Okay, we've done practice sessions on this, so we should be kind of better. Okay, we've done a couple of days ago, so we should be fresh in your minds, hopefully. Okay, alright? So be organized, okay? When you're in possession, when we have the ball, don't go hiding, okay? Especially you guys are going to have the thing. Come and get it, okay? That's what we're trying to find, move forwards, okay? Alright? Don't go hiding, don't go standing up there with a hand on one of these ones. Come get the ball wherever you need to go, okay? Alright? Get on the ball. That's what we want to do, okay? The last thing I said is get stuck in, okay? Don't come down here and be intimidated or let the game pass you by. First 5 minutes of the game, put yourself apart, okay? Let the other team know that they have to play at their best to get a good result, okay? Alright, they have to get something out of it, okay? Understand? But by doing that, first 10-15 minutes of the game, you gotta be challenging, you gotta be challenging with stuff, you gotta be tracking people down, you gotta be putting tackles in, you gotta be winning headers, all the stuff that you wanna do, okay? Alright? That's how we can get something out of the game tonight, right? Obrigado. Instead of getting up your stuff, let's go ahead and start making your way out. We'll not come back in here before kickoff, so let's go. Okay?
Let's go, boys.
Boys, come on!
Because when we have the ball, our fish has to be really good.
Well done, mate.
Hey, well done, boys.
You go with the jump.
Yes. Yeah. If you get a chance, shoot.
Yeah.
Hey.
I do not look forward to this game all the time, okay? All right, because of course it's a necessity, all right? Gotta be done, okay? This is where you kind of see a lot of stuff that you don't see in kind of an easier, a weaker, or kind of a even a level match kind of pre-season game, okay? I don't look forward to it. I was kind of anxious to get into it. Kind of stuff here. So glad it's over, okay? Alright. And kind of the best thing we get out of it is get to see some stuff. We also get some good game footage for them to kind of talk and kind of figure out stuff as well. Okay, tactics, okay? Alright. That's kind of the things I'm kind of disappointed in, okay? Alright. Okay. Just and then the stuff that I'm kind of happier with is more of that, okay? Alright. I think it was the third goal, fourth goal, off the goal kick again. Same mistake, same goal we conceded, okay? Disappointed maybe in Ethan just kind of being a little bit more switched on, but then also at 7 half time we've got us being set differently, okay? Having somebody deep in there, so if it does happen, the person gets it, there's a cover player there, okay? They want it, okay? So I don't know if we weren't just kind of fully focused in at the half time talking, kind of just getting a little bit better from Ethan to kind of not make the same mistake, okay? Yeah? The fifth and sixth goal then, okay? So kind of for wise, you've had a great game. You've had a very good, well, let's say good. You've had a good game up until maybe that last 5 minutes, okay? All right, and then the ball across here, kind of.
Kill this.
Wisey! Is there a
gelato. I sit like in New York City. I'm 1,000 miles away, but girl, tonight you look so pretty. Yes, you do. Times Square can shine as bright as you. I swear it's true. Hey there, wifey, don't you worry about the distance. I'm right there if you get lonely. Give this song another listen. Listen, baby, ain't no mountain high, ain't no valley low, ain't no river wide enough, baby. If you need me, call me, no matter where you are, no matter how far. Don't worry, baby, just call my name, I'll be there in a hurry. You don't have to worry, cause baby, there ain't no mountain high enough, ain't no you free. I told her you could always count on me, darling. From that day on, I made a vow, I'll be there when you want me, some way, somehow. But baby, there ain't no mountain high enough, ain't no mountain high.
Going into the season, I was really excited. I knew we had a good squad coming back. And then from what I had heard, great players coming in too. So I was really, I guess excited is the best word.
Nice evening. Okay, sun's going down now. It's kind of cooling off on the lights. People out there watching. Again, nice atmosphere. Other teams out. It's important that we go out and put in a good performance, okay? All right, a good performance. Again, it's kind of doing the simple things and doing it quick and doing it well, all right? It's not trying to do show off or trying to do too much or trying to play to the occasion instead of just focusing on what we're trying to do as a team. That's trying to figure out ways that we can get the ball up the field and kind of create opportunities to score while also staying controlled and making sure we're not conceding counter-attacks and all that stuff as well, okay? All right, so stick to the script, stick to the plan, stick to the what we want out of it as a team. Don't go off script and try and think, oh, I'm just going to do this, shit, and that, because you won't. You'll be sitting beside me, okay? That's very important that we do this. And like I said, we'll never win anything individually. We got to win as a team, all right? We kind of know that, all right? So make sure we kind of got that last little bit in our head, all right? All right, so like I said. Boys, no place I'd rather be right now than right here, okay? 8:20 on a Monday night, August time, about to play a game. You should be really self-motivated, really up for it, okay? Now, what that's got to look like is everybody else wants to be part of this, okay? So we've got to do it as a team, okay? You understand? No individual stuff. Move the ball, pass the ball, run in, maybe selfless running, okay? Running beyond the ball, create opportunities, okay? Fast tempo. Start the game well, okay? Run, get the balls, run, get the corner kicks, run, get the throw-in. Get the ball, get it back on the ground, get it moving, pass. Get into the final third, you have a chance to take somebody on, hit a shot, do that, okay? Everybody got it?
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Oh shit.
Come on, right over that.
What a ball.
Both y'all gonna score too in the second half.
Dead side!
Get it back in here.
Listen, baby. Ain't no mountain high, ain't no valley low, ain't no river wide enough, baby. Keep me here, no matter where you are, no matter how far.
Well, let's move on!
Bobcats win.
It's a great day to be a Bobcat.
Great,
I gotta
say,
a
Bobcat, guys.
Great day to be a Bobcat.
Yeah, great.
I think the same thing on myself, boys.
Bobcats win again.
Okay. Absolutely fantastic. Honestly, that's the reason why I'm staying out of here.
Yeah.
I could not go goldless. But him and babe, great experience. Great day to be a Bobcat.
Thunder. We're gonna need that. We're getting very close here to the board.
Three, two, one.
No!
One more guy.
Dang it.
I screwed up.
What's
happening,
boys?
Alright.
Three, two, one.
No!
Going into the season, I wasn't really sure. There was a lot of big players that left us last year, and we had to fill them with some freshmen. There's always that big question of who's going to fill that number 9 spot, because not to fanboy over him, but Dempsey kind of held that down for 2 years, did a really good job there, scoring like 25 goals over the past 2 years, which is all right. After the Itawamba game, I was kind of nervous about the season because I was like, we can't really score. But at the start of the season, I was very excited, very, very, not necessarily nervous, but I guess the right word would be curious about how it would go.
Quick start to really kind of dishearten them, right? Doesn't happen, it's fine. We can grind them down as well, okay? It's been a long day for them, okay? But make them, that first 15 minutes, make them regret having to play another 75, okay? All right? Get the ball down, move it. Like I said here, dominate that first challenge. Dominate that first header, okay? Don't give them any kind of think, oh, I'll get the next one. Don't let them even think they're going to get the next one, okay? Everybody got it?
Come on, Frank. We're getting stretched. Hey, backside.
Keith! I can't sit! Igor! Oh, thanks. Do you want to sit down?
Yeah. Please.
Just listening,
got
the little propel bottles and stuff.
We're
kind of
attention.
Well, I guess, what
do
you think?
I mean, we're winning, but okay, we're holding on.
I think have one shot with this.
The end of the half we gave him
hope. I think we can do well, yeah, though. Finish. I don't think it's holding on. I think we're kind of standing
on
top.
I think we're on top.
What's that?
I was going to say we were on top.
No, we're just giving a bunch of chances.
Yeah.
some poor player from the girl, but came home that well. They had one kind of maybe they had that one shot from distance. And keep trying to the move the ball forward. Okay, break those lines, find into those three forwards, and run off them. Okay, all right, because they're playing at the 3-5-2. Got three centre backs here. Okay, three centre backs. They got two midfielders. One of them here. They got one, two. Got here three. We have two guys up top. So they're trying to press at least front four, okay? So when we have the ball right back, left back, every time you get to receive the ball, that's somebody pressing you, okay? All right, so we're working on it. That's why I'm kind of saying our first thought needs to be when we receive it is just to have that know I'm going to go forward, okay? All right? And it doesn't have to be just kick the ball forward or be direct. It's have it in your head to go forward, okay? Begin with Andrew embedded in there, he came off with, okay. Ilion, play for the middle, okay. play centrally, okay. Lee, play on that left hand side, okay. And you set play start on the right hand side, okay. Right, and start the game well, okay. Subs, be ready to go, because there's going to be subs kind of going in and kind of stuff going to change around, okay. So.
Let's go, boys. Time to celebrate.
Game recap and stats will be available.
Good luck, guys. Good luck
to y'all, guys. Get Bobcats off the field.
Bobcats win again.
Final kid, that was kind of their opportunity. A couple of set pieces, we defended well as well. I can't remember them having a free header off one of those set pieces, so good stuff, okay? Clean sheets. This point of the season, that's what kind of wins, okay? Wish we could have been more clinical in the final third. Wish there was more opportunities to score, or there was opportunities to score. Wish we could have finished them, okay? Second goal against this team, maybe they die off, maybe get 3-4, okay? Good stuff, okay?
Definitely one of the biggest components of our team. So when you hear that he gets hurt or he's out for the season, you're automatically going to be like, okay. You can start to worry a little bit. But I think G-Bell stepped up when he needed to. I think everybody stepped up. But you could definitely tell Mason wasn't there.
Whenever that happened, it's like, what are we going to do now? But, you know, we have people that can play multiple positions, so that helps out a lot. But it's a very key part in our system. So yeah, kind of shocked whenever that happened.
Oh,
Hey guys, this is game day. Big game for us. Captain right there, GBL walking away. Look at him. Big keeper right there, Wazzy.
Trainers over there, Dawson's there, anything you need. So really right now, it looks like everybody's got their boots and their cleats on, we'll start knocking the ball around. 30 minutes left in the game, we'll start warming up, okay?
Playing with one leg. Mason Morgan's injured.
In the game, locate their dangerous place, okay? Alright? They have good performance defensively, individually, and all over the field. They're going to have people going off this, defend, kind of skipping passes. That'll be tough defensive to follow with the in possession, Jackie Bray, Jackie on the ball, okay? You've got to go on to play. Okay, no point in there, nothing, right? Get on the ball, pass it, they're ready to be confident, okay? Right? Referee's going out for a cap in a couple minutes, stay locked, stay focused in, okay? I'm not sure who has kick, Just put it up if everyone wants something to go get. If they have kick, they're probably going to go to the left. So Cody tells them you're going to be ready to go. Everybody up? Well, we're going to be here. Start well.
Jason, back across the other side there.
Good. Stop. Matt, step up, Andy. Yep. Good.
Man. Come across Harper. Come across Harper.
Dude, I don't really like that. This move, really. The lights. Yeah. Is it like ball mark? Ball mark.
Face drop. Face drop. Face drop.
I don't like
what?
Damn.
Yes,
Give some Harper!
Left Harper!
Make it happen, well done, son!
That's a one press!
Well played! Get on the ball, Bennett! Get up there! Everyone wants to take a touch, son!
Left move! Left more!
Whoa! Hey! Last one!
Oh, no, I've missed it enough. Maybe a ref. I think he had a cover in the defender.
I'm telling you right now, there's no contact there.
Don't turn.
Switch on!
Switch on!
He's not off! Wrong person, son!
Yeah, he's up there.
Ref, which is up?
Set him up correctly! Hey, Evan, set him up!
Get more!
Well done, boys.
Good point.
All right, doing well. Okay, different times. All right. Okay. Defensively, we kind of nullify what they're trying to do, and kind of just hope for ball. Okay, all right. Gotta be. Make sure we're the back line kind of stay focused. Okay, I know what's going to happen. That obviously we're going to go Shelton. We should press him. So let's be ready for it. Not sure. We're great players. Okay. Fullbacks, all right? They're going to go, kind of think they got those little moments of success where they got into Brody and Brody didn't read it, or maybe KJ got too hot, okay? We're talking about that as well, all right? So, again, you recognize those moments, learn those moments. Don't step away up high unless you fucking know you're going to win it, all right? All right? The worst thing to do is get there, stand there, the man gets a touch, turns, and plays behind you, okay? So read the game back, okay? They keep changing people all the time, right? Forwards and sides. So be aware of who's got the number 19 here. Left foot, okay? Okay, so he's going to get it on the right side here. We'll try and come inside, right? He's on the left, we'll try and come down the left. Right? Big guy up top, big 19 is played. Kind of technically, for kind of good target for you. Okay, they're going to move more around. He wants to just talk shit. Fine, okay, let that happen. Talk, get your focus, look your football talk, okay? Midfielders again, doing really good, Andy. Doing really good, Bennett, kind of locating those guys in there as well. Garrett doing really well, kind of communicating and organizing. Okay, a couple of times in possession, just a little bit quicker, okay? Well, we should always have an option, okay? Don't try and beat anybody in here. So pass it and move again. Beat them with possession. Pass, drop, and get it again, okay? All right. Ahead of that, forwards kind of figure out now, we kind of almost done with three attacking mids, all right? Don't really help kind of that center forward up there, okay? Get to the feet, we gotta have people run past, okay? Chances we get clear, I think from that, okay? Kind of a couple of times we got it, and people running in as well, okay? All doing well, okay? I think it's kind of sometimes, especially in the fantasy, we can get a foot on the ball a little bit more, okay? Cleaning up possession, okay? A couple of times where we've made a dodgy pass, it's like, fucking, they're all run up the field, okay? They're all like kind of little rabbits on crack, sure they think they've made mistakes, they've gone back, we've gone back with them. It's a corner we defend the corner, okay? So stop making those mistakes in possession, okay? Simple possession, okay? Too many times. Like dodgy overhead passes, maybe been caught in possession, okay? That's kind of the one where they want to go, okay? They get the ball back here, and they should press. And I haven't really seen an organized press from them. There's just one guy fucking running, okay? I know, yeah. It's not, I don't know if they just make the press, or they're just trying to psych us out by shouting press, and everybody get going, okay? When the ball turns over, and those kind of lose possession, then needlessly, they're going, okay, all right. Set pieces again, kind of
back post kind of corner kick, you got to be ready for it, okay? So be, Andrew, you be back there a lot as well. Make sure that person is that back kind of blocker
is fucking going to win the ball, okay?
Alright? You're worth it. The free kicks and stuff, we got to stay switched on. Ileana was one time here, the Jimmy kid came up, tracked him the whole way, got to head. That's what we're supposed to fucking do, okay? Block up the whole way. Some great individual defending. Yeah, I know I've got really good individual defenders all at the back here. Some great blocks, defenses, all that stuff. But caught diving into stuff. Don't get caught kind of thinking, oh, I can smash this guy as well. Play the fucking game, okay? Play the game. Compose, defend correctly. Don't hurt people, foul people needlessly. Play correctly, okay? When we have possession, play correctly. Be relaxed, get on the ball, okay? Referee's doing a good job protecting you. James Charles is coming in. Play correctly, okay? See how they're doing the little fullbacks kind of coming inside and switch, and switcheroo, whatever you want to call it, inverted fullbacks. Done that before in the past and kind of first couple of minutes they're back in there and kind of dealt with it, okay? But a little bit of success on that left side there. Okay, Jimmy will get it, the centre back get fired out there first time. Okay, that's the one now where KJ's got two people on, okay? Alright, that's it happens, okay? It's gonna happen in the game. Okay, that's the one we gotta be doing, not step up too high, okay? That's the one that we gotta bust our ass to get back and help out, okay? So if you do get beat there, we don't know who else on the left, who goes behind you, just turn and sprint over there, okay? Or maybe it's the closest person, maybe it's that left side at midfielder. He gets out and you come in and be a midfielder for him. You understand what I'm talking about there? Mm-hmm. So maybe it was Andrew going out there, he's closer, you get back in, okay? Don't really want to be receiving the ball with their back to it in the middle of the field, okay? Right, they're coming inside so they can find the wingers, yeah? That's what they're doing, one passing, okay? So we got to be ready for that. Got to be ready for those moments when he comes inside, especially down this left side. We're trying to do a little switch in, okay? Because they know we're trying to correct stuff. So be ready for that. Don't put off the pass, okay? Even if he comes inside, I should be hearing kind of wide forward a call from my defensive midfielder. I've got it, don't worry about something, just don't cut off the line, okay? Alright, understand? And sometimes, Garrett, if you're not marking anybody, you can shift across to this side and allow kind of Bennett, whoever that guy is, to kind of push up as well. You understand? See the push I'm talking about? Everybody follow me? Okay? So little tweaks like that. Like I said, gotta remain calm, open up, we gotta be ready for that as well, okay? It's like, I was really, really pleased the first 12 minutes when we just kind of slowed everything down. We got it on our tempo, got how we want the game to be, okay? They're kind of now, they're shit, they kick the ball down, all this stuff, you know, just talking about. And that's what we wanted, okay? Right, now, I finish the job off, be cynical when you get these opportunities, I'll finish it and see the game out, okay? Alright? Communication off the set pieces, off the restarts, is vital, okay? Gotta make sure we're kind of marking up and kind of staying organized. Okay? A couple times we went quick, they're frustrated at halftime, okay? That frustration can lead to a big 10 minutes where they can't get a tap, or it can lead to we're going, and then they fucking die out, and then we bury them in the last 30 minutes, okay? Understand? So be aware of that, be aware of the emotions of the game, okay? You got anything, Jordan?
No, just stay composed. Yeah. Whenever you get an opportunity in the box, stay composed. Keep your head. Like you said, they're going to come out, so keep your head.
A couple of ones where, even Lee here, where I was saying, keep your foot out. I know you kind of first time back to the person, and you think it's good, but that person receiving it is not fucking ready, okay? Understand? So if you take a touch here, they drop it back, now they can get to lift their head up. Okay, so that's where we got to be braver on the ball, okay? That's where we got to be braver and kind of make sure we're kind of handling that, okay? Evan Lee, anything on those defensive midfielder? I know they switched them in there a couple of times. There's maybe sometimes there's a little switch. And you stick to whoever the fuck the defensive midfielder is. If man comes in, you know, we understand. Don't go tracking him. There's that guy there. Okay? No, and they don't know what to do because they're used to kind of marking people and fucking hitting people. That's why we're playing with a little bit of solid striker, okay? Understand? But when he gets in those tactical people, whoever ends up in there, gotta let support come. And support has to fucking come. Somebody has to run past, okay? Whether it's a midfielder or a forward, okay? That's the chance to be creative, okay? So be ready for that as well, okay? They're gorgeous in the back, they're nervous actually. They're certainly more gorgeous than I thought they were going to be. Possession, swinging and stuff like that, okay? So, they definitely don't really know what to do, okay? Now, we'll talk about it at halftime, and directly, we've got to be ready for that, okay? Boys, we're just going to go back out, same way we began the game, okay? So, we're going to get good. Okay, so we're going to get. Boys, I know it's 45 minutes, this is not worth the search. Come on, and kind of do the business for us. Okay, all right, let's go. Get along,
good. Yes, KJ!
Fine, referee!
Jack Mooney.
Hey, well played, Black!
He just failed.
Relax.
Hey, boys, we got fucking
new set. New set. Get out of here, okay? Come on, come on. Go on. Click. Close it. Back.
Come on, we got some gun. Walk up.
Hey,
come on,
hey,
everyone wants it.
Sounds kind of cliche and stuff, but you win and kind of, you can kind of paper over those cracks and stuff, something like that, okay? All right. Really, what I learned tonight is we'll beat this team. Right? We'll beat this team at some point. Very even chances, both sides. They scored a goal, kind of being tough when you maybe keep there and keep left back injured, kind of stuff now. You're kind of pigeonholing people in there, okay? But, boys, can't stress enough. Again, like disappointed I am, but at the same time, I'm proud of this. Okay? Tough week, kind of losing people, kind of just disruption with weather, all this sort of stuff, all this kind of waiting for a game. Kind of the day was kind of shitty all around. Okay, and we come out here and we fucking played, right? We played, we kind of went for it, and that went for it. We kind of, I just feel like we're have a little bit more belief that you win games. I guess here, you win. Okay, all right. I kind of sensed before the game, the nerves were there, they're kind of like, oh, these guys have got this pair, they got this pair, they got this pair, they got this pair, they got this pair. You're usually fucking better than everybody, right? And you got, big-headed, you got me who knows how to win, right? Knows how to win this, right? Nobody else in this league knows how to win these leagues, these championships. Right? Been there, done it, right? Half the people here have been there, done it as well, right? You gotta fucking be learning from this. Okay, we've been here before, we've lost tough games before.
and we kind of bounce back for that. So again, breathe it in, soak it in, take it all in. It's okay to be disappointed. Okay to be disappointed. We're not going to fucking go, your fault. Okay, so that's what other teams do. Okay, people have been on other teams just go, your fault. This is what's wrong. Okay, we learn from it, right? And we improve, and we get better. Right? What's up next? Game on Tuesday at home. Must win game. Right? We gotta win this game now Tuesday. Right? So we gotta be ready for that. Gotta kind of be disappointed with this for the next 12 hours, whatever. Practice in the morning time, kind of recover, all this sort of stuff to kind of get ourselves back ready. Day off, don't need to be doing anything fucking stupid, just kind of relaxing, kind of getting on those game readies, all that sort of stuff. On Sunday, good practice, get ready. Okay, miss a big off course of them on Tuesday, we move on, okay? Alright, we'll talk about this again on Sunday, little things we can improve, but I'm telling you, I know it sucks and fucking I hate it more than anything, but one of the keys to fucking being successful and winning, again, I'm telling this from experience, is moments like this, right? Moments like this. That's what it is, right? And it's important to be kicking in and we kind of move forward, right? Like I said, can't stress enough how proud of the performance in the thing, in the game. But I fucking hate losing. I know fucking everybody here is losing, so I'm not fucking happy. I don't want to be kind of confused, proud and happy, okay? Proud, but being pissed. Alright, here we are. Come in together, let's break it down. And let's go pick up the shelves, we'll get on the bus and get out of here, okay?
Come on, boys.
Before we get our stuff, we're gonna go. They're coming out. They drove a long way down here, yeah?
Yeah.
Bobcats on three! 1, 2, 3!
Bobcats!
This way first.
Oh, please,
no.
Okay.
I don't care. I'm
staking. Okay.
You're in our
bag, guys? They drove ages to get here.
Come on, boys.
Come on, dude, there's a fucking team.
Do it, come over, and then come back.
Fucking do it, like.
Yeah, I don't know why. We've already been sent
on. And yes, they should have a little bit of awareness with what's going on, but can we tell each other what to do a little bit, okay? Can we be a little bit more proactive with it, okay? I hear us afterwards tell them, it's okay, relax, it'll come. Can we do that beforehand, alright? To make everything a little bit easier, alright? Chances that we're getting everything's just kind of swinging at it and stuff, I don't know. I'm not trying to pick it up, but it's like overhead kicks, it's follies, it's all this stuff. It's sometimes it just needs to be a little bit more relaxed, don't get goal, take the chance, all right? We need more, the wide forward to become those positions, they need to be able to kind of run in behind as well, okay, all right? Don't be, especially when we get it, and somebody's going forward, you've got to be able to drive in there and kind of make a run forward, all right? Again, this team's, they're cheering for like balls going out through and scoring kicks. They got good energy, okay? Right? But you can't let that affect how you're playing, okay? You've got to go out and be confident that you're going to get this goal, okay? All right? Early in the game, all right? Just be kind of clinical when the ball comes to you, okay? All right? No more kind of swinging out, no more kind of trying to do something stupid. Just kind of be relaxed and fucking finish the chances when you get them, okay? All right? Balls into the box, not bad. Can we, again, attack them? Can we get those second balls? Their balls into the box, defend the free kicks that they're getting. Gotta face more of those. Gotta be able to defend them well, okay? Gotta be able to defend them well. Don't let the game swing on something stupid like that. Midfield, again, just be cautious when they do. They're trying to break, okay? So don't get, two midfielders, don't get sucked over to one side of the field and kind of not, and just keep one side open, okay? Now, again, there's forwards have to run back at times as well, okay? Especially when the ball turns over, okay? You might be the one that has to come back and be a midfielder on the weak side, okay? All right? And that's got to be communicated by both defenders, fullbacks, right backs, left backs, okay? Getting those opportunities to put crosses into the box, let's take those a little bit, let's put more quality on them, okay? All right, let's get people in there. Really, the right forward crossing it, a couple of ones that went deep, kind of read it. If I'm the furthest one away, so maybe a couple of times with you, just kind of stay out, okay? Stay out and read for it to come to you, okay? We're hoping to have midfielders and forwards being able to crash that as well, okay? There's going to be more and more opportunities. They're kind of, they're re-energized, they're confident, they're going to come out and kind of do the same thing and kind of hit you on the break at the end of the second half, okay? All right? At some point, they'll probably go for it as well, and you got to be ready for that as well, okay? But don't put your, again, it's just like, it sounds simple, but you're putting yourselves in tougher situations where you need to be, okay? All right? You need to be, you're a better team than this, okay? You're better than them, but 0-0, okay? It's kind of, show that you're better by being a little bit more clinical,
and reward yourselves for some of the good play you have.
Personally, I mean, I just wanted to come in and give all I had to win another championship. I mean, I didn't really have any personal goals. I just wanted to bring another championship home.
The captains, I feel like the captains stepped up and really took a hold of everybody, got everybody going, everybody right back on the right track.
I feel like there were two players that really stepped in and really filled a gap that was left. With Mason obviously having his heart issue, G-Bell, G2 Live really stepped in and he really had a really good spell at the six. But with him being there, obviously you have Kelton Keene stepping in at center back, and he did really well too whenever he was in there until Mason got back. Really impressed with Kelton, really satisfied. Great defender. G-Bell's good on the ball, so we knew he'd fill that the six role pretty well. And he held it down, to be fair to him. It's a bit different from center back, so he did well to step in there out of his comfort zone. So I'm proud of him for that.
Yeah, I think we played much better. But it's five goals. We've been struggling a bit lately with scoring and stuff, but played much better. Tackling was much better, defence solid as usual.
What is that?
What's going on, guys? It's Ethan here with the Jones Bobcat Soccer. We're going to be playing some indoor.
Introduce yourself, Dawson.
Dawson. Hi.
What do you do here, Dawson?
What's that?
What do you do here?
This stuff right here, what you're about to say. Do you get on the cup? I'm his personal nurse. He's like a V-tone
player. Oh, wait, you're not doing it on your head?
Okay, then I'll do it on my head. Nah, I think it's enough. I think I'm good both. Yeah, yeah.
Well, I need a long piece.
Good, Bennett!
Oh, shit.
Go, go, go. Turn.
Yes.
Shoot it.
Work. Bennett, good running.
Stay up, Greg. Lee inside, Lee inside.
Yes. Get in there. Get in there.
Hey!
Hey, John! Hey, don't get sucked in! Let's
get
Come on, Greg!
You gotta get back on
side,
man!
Go forward!
Right shoulder!
Finish 1v1.
So cheeky. I fucking hate that.
On the money, Tassi. Come on. Yeah!
Come on, Clint.
Come on, Clint.
Fought hard all through the second half. Unlucky to see the goal, but amazing to win in overtime. Great feeling.
Hey, come on, boy.
3, 1, 2, 3.
Bobcats.
They've had like the best.
I swear.
They finished in third last year.
No way.
I used to get a third class in high school.
Let's go, boys. Come on now.
There's no keeper.
It's gonna be a cheek rag or something.
Is it really?
Well,
definitely.
We're on your
back. Come
on, come on.
In the box!
I'm on. Right. Come back.
It's gonna be a big part of our talk, alright? So make sure we're kind of knowing that as well, okay? What happens now is, Nick, last time you got the ball, what did they shout?
Double.
So now you've sucked two people in, fucking pop it off, and then continue to run. You understand that, okay? Can't be 2-3 people. It's 1v1 that we talked about, get into the box. Okay, the first one you got down, screaming at somebody at the back, both of them get in the second time, face gets himself in there, back bounces back and score, okay? Alright? So there's options. They are dodgy at the back, but dodgy in the goalkeeper spot, just got to be cleaner attempts. When you have that possession, couple of times when Clint was in and kind of microscoped on him, sometimes you just kind of got it and just connect up the pass a little bit earlier as well, okay? Ethan's in as well on the right, doing well, but then kind of just connecting passes to each other. We got to make sure we're doing that. Much better, moving away, Youssef, and then stopping with your feet. Can you now be more kind of fucking dictated? Feet, tell them what to do, okay? Right? Get ourselves more on the same page, alright? First touch is important, okay? I know service kind of bobbing around. Don't worry about doing anything else other than getting the ball under control on this feet, okay? Alright, especially in the final third, because you'll still have time to take another touch and slip somebody in. You'll have runners in, okay? Alright? Make sure tackers, when you have opportunities, get that ball, hold it up there for us. Alright? Andrew Bennett, a couple of times like I said, doing really well. Kind of again, going forward a little bit too early, okay? And then when we don't get it, the big rod back, and they've got two times tail attack in the field, they're going, okay?
Well done now!
Hey!
We're staying relaxed after we talked last. Still almost got to stay relaxed. We're about just under an hour to kick off, okay? Relax. Once that fucking whistle blows, start the game, take a deep breath and get right in their face, okay? Leave a little bit on every challenge, every header, go win it. Very important in these games here, you keep your discipline, okay? Do not do anything stupid that's going to kind of get you out of rhythm, okay? Do not get into an argument with the referee, because it'll be a quick restart and then you're going to scream down, okay? Stay disciplined, stay focused in on the game, okay? But be ultra aggressive towards the ball, okay? Go win the ball, go put pressure on them, okay? Push up on them, don't fear the ball over the top. And then when we get possession, we've got to keep it, okay? We keep the ball more, we win this game, okay? All right, you've got to pass the ball, okay? And that means we got to get forwards checking the feet. Evan, Youssef, Ilion, if you think you need to come to feet, come. But for the most part, kind of stay up there, okay? All right? Stay up there for us. If you come in, if he comes to feet, one of us, somebody else has got to go. When we have the ball held up and we've got advanced up the field, we need runners, whether it's from our fullbacks, Brody, KJ, Bennett, Andrew, go run beyond the ball, okay? Put them under pressure, okay? You've got to pass the ball. You've got to pass the ball, okay? You've got to be brave getting it in tight areas. Well, it's midfielders, Andrew Bennett again, not so much running away. When we have the ball with goal kicks or we have the ball at the back, kind of connect it up for us, okay? Can our defenders skip those lines? Fine, skip maybe the midfielders and pass it into the forwards and let them hold it up and then support that play as well, okay? Pass the ball, keep possession, okay? When we won the ball back quick in the last few games, I was wanting us to go quickly, find a forward this time, find a pass, play the ball, okay? Make more possessional passes before you go forward, okay? All right? Manage the game. Everything kind of set pieces. Make sure we're locked in, we're focused in, we're talking about anything we have. Take your time, let's put quality onto it, okay? Put quality on for delivery, put quality for runs, and attacking the ball and finishing, okay? All right? Throw in, same thing. Take your time, kind of make sure you're kind of making good decisions with it. Again, I said yesterday about being brave, taking a touch, bringing people into play, okay? All these simple things we've...
We've had chances, and we'll get more. We'll get more of them.
Again, very fucking even. We're just on the wrong side of it, which I fucking hate, okay? Kind of a little bit of time where we're getting just too much respect. Ball getting passed into the midfield. The Elgin's guy, the Cuevas guy, they're not going to try and turn, they're just going to try and pass it back, okay? So you got to fucking read that and be ready to go again, okay? If you're the forward, okay? Ball's going up into the forward line, gotta be held up, okay? We're fucking shitting our pants, alright? Ball goes up there, it's like, we got two big centre backs behind me, ball's going to bounce off me. Get it under control first, allow people to run ahead of you, now you've got options. If you don't do that, attacking players, it's harder for you. If you try and fucking turn and try and run, you're trying to dribble against four people. If you get it under control, maybe even go back one step, maybe even pass it back. Allow people to run beyond, okay? We've got to do better with that, alright? They open up at the back, okay? We've got to stay, we got to put pressure on them, okay? You got to just run, alright? You got to put a little bit, don't worry about the ball going behind you, if you can cut it off, okay? Alright? Cut it off, okay? Because the weaker player's in the middle now, the fullback's coming in, then you've still got a chance to recover and run, okay? Go press him, ball gets passed behind you, go turn, fucking run here, goes there, run here, run, okay? You can get back into the game if you do that, okay? They're already kind of agitated, upset. I feel like, very even game, yep. We've had good moments, they've had good moments. They score a good counter-attack goal, we just fucking should've done better with off the corner, off the second ball, okay? But, get yourselves back into the game. If you don't get yourselves back into the game, it's over, okay? Get in and be a little bit more motivated, a little bit more energetic, okay? You've got to do that, all right? We're getting chances, boys. You've got to get people in the box, okay? You've got to show a bit of composure. How many times the ball's popped around and we're just not getting onto the end of it? You've got to do it, okay?
Keep it, Alex!
Keep going, KJ!
Switch it, leg and speed.
Get in the box! Get in!
What?
I think after that loss, it really made our team think that we had something to prove.
Go Bobcat! Go! Yeah!
Trying to get the dub here, you know, in away territory is going to be a tough game, but hey, up the Jones.
Up the Jones.
Thank you.
not what grass. Look at your grass field, dude.
You don't know when that's taken, bro.
Look at it.
That's literally from 2012.
It's the same field.
No, they get it 13, bro.
I'll find your reason. You exited out.
They might have grass. They have a big thing to stand.
Here. Trace, that's their football field. That's their stand. Nicer than this.
Pass the ball, be options for each other, okay? All right. Like I said, give yourselves those options. Ethan's going to drop in. So you've got your back four, you got the keeper, you got two kind of defensive midfielders to kick the ball in. And then you got targets, beef and blink. Okay, you aren't just on there to fucking run around. You got to show quality, you got to be able to receive the ball and keep possession, okay? So get yourself in a wide position when we have it, okay? And look for that option. Look to stretch them out, okay? All right. Come inside and get the options. Go towards the ball, keep possession, okay?
Can we get a goal? Can we get what? Do not concede! Do not concede! Yes, Wisey!
Yes, Wisey!
Mike Monkey!
Let's go, Joe!
It felt so good beating him like that because it felt so awful when we lost to him at home. It also didn't help that our game got moved, obviously, but it was losing to them like that was just awful. So it was nice to beat them 4-1 and with like six of our starting level players out. But great.
To win that big of a game, to put us in the position to get the best seed in the tournament. I think that was probably the biggest win of the season.
No matter how far, don't worry, baby. Just call my name. I'll be there in a hurry. You don't have to worry. Cause baby, there ain't no mountain high enough. Ain't no valley low enough. Ain't no river wide enough to keep me from getting to you, baby.
That little line of concrete, okay? So make sure we'll have a set up. 25 minutes left, we'll start warming up, okay? Then we'll get a quick turnaround, you get the jerseys on, shoot onto the field, ready for the game to begin, okay? We'll have about 15, 20 minutes on the field, with our possession, all that stuff as well, right? Make sure we're kind of ready to begin the game on the front foot, okay? Control the tempo, possess the ball early in the game, kind of you get the tempo that you want the game to be played under. And control that and keep it that way, okay? All right, show your quality, protect the ball. The more you have the ball, the less likely you're able to kind of turn over, counter attacks, all this stuff as well. So,
I don't know, I've never heard this song before in my life.
Really?
I've never heard
this. What song is this? He doesn't know, he's never heard it.
This is Panda.
It's not.
Let's put it all behind the fullback, okay? We're gonna go to the left hand side across your body. So Lee, get over there. Evan, be on the left hand side. Bennett also, okay? The three of us kind of go. Blake and Ethan kind of then approaching for any second balls. Get yourselves up there as well, okay? Boys, make sure you begin the game well. Begin the game well. First touch, get under control, make a simple pass, okay? Grow into the game, okay? They're going to come at you, they're going to come quick, come hard. You got to make sure you possess the ball, okay? And when you have opportunities to possess, opportunities to go make passes forward, it's got to be with quality, okay? When we lose the fucking ball, you better run your balls off, okay? All right, front four, front five, whatever it is, you got to do that. Mason, keep us connected in there, keep us organized as well, okay? All right, making sure we're winning those individual battles all over the field, okay? All right, don't want to hear them cheering, all this stuff. Control the atmosphere, control the emotions of the game, okay? All right, you're going to do a little walkout, so whoever's beginning the game, they'll call you out, walk out to the center, and then be ready to kind of, no Arsenal laugh from anything like that, okay? But again, was right from the beginning here, okay? All right?
What?
Relax.
What?
That's hilarious. Hey, Evan, that's just unlucky.
Me and him would do it in our front yard. He just, no, Nikki would do it.
Solid,
grab
ready?
My leg.
Why, you ready?
And then just turn me.
A little twist on the hip.
I'll take one.
Get in!
Who's going?
Brody's.
Trust, stay on.
Hey, Bennett! Bennett!
Oh,
Bennett!
Bennett!
Oh! 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 Oh
gather.
Yeah, we're right there.
Having a school as well. Do something. We'll be ready to move.
Move.
Yeah.
Put a cap on it!
Howard Industries and Landmark Landscape Services. Jones College Soccer with all
for action shots from the 2021 soccer season. You can go to JasonBobcats.gallery for all of your photos.
Who's going on the blog?
It's orange, really good.
Yeah, getting real, is it?
Definitely what?
Yeah, like definitely
listen
against
it.
You.
Be fucking better.
Dude,
you can sit here right from the start.
Dude, it's balanced, like right there.
It's gotta be switched on, it's gotta be connected all the way through the game, okay? They'll be talking to each other, right? You gotta do your challenges, you gotta possess the ball, you gotta use your body, you gotta keep the ball, okay? Alright? It's about to sound silly, but we're playing the black lines, okay? So make sure when you get out there, familiarize yourself with it, especially those wide players. You know where you're at, okay? Don't find, put yourself out of position or throw the ball in from somewhere weird as well, okay? In the black line, okay? Get stuck in, win your challenges, outwork them, and show your quality. Okay? That's our two things we're trying to do, all right? Ready?
Let's go, boys.
Last year they were shit. This year they were good.
Brooksy!
You're not good, dude. You're not good for calling it. How did you get that word?
It's a great day to be a Bobcat. Bennett, how are you?
Great.
KJ, how are you doing this fine morning? What's that? And then the chocolate milk.
I had a great time last night.
They have water. Apple juice though.
Last night playing in the rain. Hey, is that actually Kendall's birthday?
Yeah.
When she walks in.
We sing happy birthday?
We have to. Garrett. When Kendall walks in, we're going to sing happy birthday.
Sing it.
I don't know, tell him.
We're singing happy birthday when Kendall walks in.
Damn it!
hey.
Coach, I was a little hot to
you. Yeah, it was, especially since.
Really? Really?
back, alright? Lots of energy to begin with, okay? Boys, like I said, playoff game, kind of gotta put it all out here, okay? You can't be thinking anything ahead, you can't already kind of be planning for anything. You don't take care of business tonight, it's over, okay? So you've got to fucking take care of business every second, every minute of every fucking the whole game, okay? Understand? Well, you gotta do that, alright? So be clinical, show quality, work extremely fucking hard, and make sure we know what's going on in terms of the game. Little subtle changes of what they do, we have to adapt and make sure we get on top of them by being more tactical, being smarter, and making better decisions on them as well. Okay, well, everybody got it? All right?
Oh, ball it up!
What did you say?
Andrew, Clint. I heard Clint. Just go up there. Just run up there, dude. If he tells you to come back, oh well. You might get to go in if he didn't say your name.
Yes, Mason!
Come on! We need to hold the ball! Get your foot on the ball! Connect the pass!
Good, Bennett!
Yes,
Charlie!
Come on!
Yes, that means
I'm
in. Yes,
Charlie! Come on,
guys,
come
on! Nice! Take your time!
Relax! Relax! Get in the box!
Come on, Andy!
Hey, Billy!
Go on, Brody!
Hey, come outside!
Hey, Arthur! Hey!
Yes, Brett, turn me on! That side. Okay, boys, it's gonna be up that side. Let's go, Gary. Come on, bring it. Boys, let's go late. Come on, boys. Boys, we win it this way. Okay, we win it this way. We talked about it. We practiced it. got it important that we go up and smash the fucking ball and hit it, okay? Guys, you gotta save one for us, okay? You'll save one or two, okay? Making sure you're confident, you're running up, hitting the ball well, okay? That's all I'm running for, okay? A couple of injuries right now, so Andrew, Clint, Youssef, Garrett, first four, Blake, then your fifth, okay? Igor, sixth, Wisey, seven, okay? Kelton, you up to be eight on the field, eight. Who else is an injured right now?
I can if I need to.
Bennett, you're in. Heath, you're in as well, okay? Okay. Let's go. So that should be 11 people, okay? Connor and Amy, you gotta get out. That's the 11 that's on the field at the end here, okay? Well, just go. I mean, this is part of the way of winning championships. Go fucking do it, okay? Let's go.
Let's go, boys. Come on, boys. Boys. Come on. Keep your heads. My guy, if it gets to you, pick a corner and don't change it.
Changing corner. Not picking a corner and changing
it. Someone told me that one time
when
I did change it.
Oh. I'm about to have a heart attack.
We're winning this. It's too easy. We're going to win this. There's no way we don't. I'm just saying. I'm calling it right now.
You got to win this. I ain't dropping the documentary.
Could have played in the last seconds of soccer.
It's crazy.
Could have played in the last seconds.
Are you really?
How you feeling about once? Like it's fine with that?
Me? Yeah.
I don't think we have two people.
Coach, am I the 11th?
Where's Coach?
Let's go up.
Oh, it's just a
wacky.
I'm
glad I don't have to
hit on someone. No, yeah, it was a big 19. The kid who played it down the first year. No, the kicker for that.
Let's go, ref!
I would love to be right in front of the goal. Like a FIFA style. Yes,
This is kicker. This is when the kicker come out here and put it above the crossbar. Yeah. This is when the football kicker come out here.
Yeah. whistle blows, first thought is, wow, you're just kind of in shock. It's not the way you wanted things to end. You never want things to end when they're going good, and we had things going good for us, but I was really just really disappointed in how things fell out for us there at the end. And I think on any other day, we'd beat that team. And we know it. We'll just have to be back and ready for next year.
Hey, Gordon.
Gordy, go ahead and turn that camera off.